All eyes on Kylian Mbappe. In fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today? Live on EA TV. Hello everyone, great to be with you from Stamford Bridge. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner as usual is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Chelsea up against Aston Villa.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual...
Oh, what an opportunity! Well, I must say, that goes down as a very disappointing effort. Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Oh, he's through here! A truly magnificent start! An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how close this is. But it's definitely the right call. That's technology at its best.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Boubacar Camara. And he keeps going. And through for the goal kick. He hit it with power. And given away. There were certainly question marks about using him in this position, but you have to say he's adjusted rather well. And let's face it, if the last few fixtures are anything to go by, it could become the norm, Stuart.
Well, he's been an absolute dream for the coach. As you said, he's adapted really well to this new position. His tactical understanding of the role has been excellent. He's certainly shown his versatility.
Plenty of support here. And over the byline it goes. So a goal kick coming up here. And a tidy tackle. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Nice weight on the pass. Really have to get it spot on to finish from there. And it was miles off target.
Well, maybe not the right choice there. That's a poor effort.
Free kick to Chelsea. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, that's good defending. Might it be Mbappe? And Chelsea looking dangerous. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Sterling! And the referee has given them a corner. Over it comes. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Well, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. In a good position to clear it away. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. And the ball back with Villa now. A super tackle and they've won possession. He's in behind. Got to it easily, the keeper. Chelsea regaining possession here. And teammates around him. Well, that's a fight. Is it going to be Raheem Sterling? And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. John McGinn. Here's Bailey. Ball lost by Chelsea. Could be dangerous. Big opportunity. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. And that is going to be a booking for the goalkeeper, in the opinion of the referee. To make it 2-0. And in it goes, as coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, let's take another look at it. It's a really good penalty because he goes down the middle, the goalkeeper goes to one side, no real danger in the end. Excellent penalty.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. And that was a very fine read. Trying to open them up. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. That's a good looking ball. Well, a pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Boubacar Camara. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And in with a real chance. Well, to think he only had the keeper to beat. Couldn't take the opportunity. Nice weight on the pass. Just needs to stay calm. And a good take under duress there. Moussa Diaby. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. He takes it away. Oh, might be. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. And he's in an offside position. And time for the change now. Really good interception. Chances on. Can they keep it out? Oh, keeper dealt with it. Well, another wonderful save to add to his portfolio.
Well, I have to say, Chelsea have been a joy to watch today. Just look at those stats. They've been in complete control of this game.
Read it well. Mbappe. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, tremendous save.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping. That's a great stop.
And they kick the ball. Advantage Chelsea.
Well, trying to let them continue, but now he's gone back and awarded the free kick.
And the substitution will occur now. A sloppy pass. Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, they're dominating this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box, and the finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
Can they trouble the opposition this time?
Well, it came to nothing in the end.
And threading it through. Can he finish? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. So the action underway again, and it's turning into a trouncing with Chelsea holding all the aces. Well, they've lost the ball. Can he keep his composure? Leon Bailey. It's with Camara. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. He takes aim. Simple save, really. Leon Bailey. It's with Camara. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. Now counter-attacking possibilities. And finally, up a cul-de-sac. Sterling. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And a timely intervention. He might be through here. And a good take under duress there.
So that will do it for the first half. And the visitors know they're going to have to up their game in the second, Stuart.
Well, we talked about their lack of goals at the start of the game, but that hasn't been their main problem in the first 45 minutes. They've just not defended as a unit, and I can't see any way back for them into this game.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, choose your descriptive word where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive is one adjective you could use, Stuart.
Yeah, he's certainly carved out plenty of chances. He's tested the keeper on numerous occasions, and he got his reward with that goal. Brilliant stuff from him.
making progress.
But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Now, maybe room here for the counter-attack. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Well, news coming through that the referee has pointed to the spot in one of the other matches. With the details, here's Alex.
Well, it's Bournemouth that were awarded the penalty. Goalkeeper went the right way, but...
Alex, apologies, I have to jump in because this could be a chance. Well, it's gone out of play under real duress. Not much time to make up his mind. Well, Dortmund are a big club, and big clubs are always being linked with new players. It does appear that there's some substance to this, that they might be about to get their man.
Well, the fee talked about is around £50 million, which in my eyes is just about spot on for a player with his talent. Will City allow him to leave at that price? We should know in the next couple of days.
A danger here as he runs at them. En-Nesyri. Teammate available. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Chelsea couldn't maintain possession. Opportunity it is. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Carabao Cup excitement to look forward to, live here on EA TV. It's Aston Villa taking on Newcastle United.
Well, it's great to have a break from the league for the players and the fans. Everybody loves this competition, and so do I. It should be a good game.
Difficult to stop him. But the danger averted for now. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they make it count? And that was a good counter attack in the making, but very alert defending. And teammates around him. Oh, chance perhaps. Oh, a smart stop. Pau Torres. Chelsea recovering possession well. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Courtney House. Oh, what an opportunity. Got to it easily, the keeper. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Chelsea losing possession. Nicolo Zaniolo. On to Diaby. He's in here. Well, that's a moment he'd like to airbrush from history. Not a good attempt.
Well, lots of power, but no control whatsoever. That's a real waste.
And Chelsea winning the ball again. Matty Cash. On to Diaby. And in with a real chance. Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though.
Can the owner of the red...
And he's lost custody of the ball here. He must finish. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
Bailey.
And now with Moreno. And sloppy in possession from Villa.
And they kick the ball, advantage Chelsea.
Good work from Villa to win it back.
Sterling. Oh, a vital interception. It's looking promising, but no damage done. That's the main thing. Not much time to make up his mind. Real chance. Timely intervention. Bailey. And defensive play to be applauded. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And a goal kick will be next. And fine work from Villa to win back possession. Nicolo Zaniolo. Plenty of support here. Enzo Fernandez. Mbappe in the center.
Well, just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing, and great connection. What a goal that is.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
But a goal to update you on in the Brighton game, and that means we join Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Brighton. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 79 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott.
Oh, he's through here. Well, with that wanting to put too fine a point on it, that goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. Just 10 minutes to go. Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea.
And Villa with the ball again.
Oh, big opportunity! Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
And the referee, retrospectively, will go back and hand out the yellow card.
Well, that's how to beat your opponent, but a good piece of tidying up.
Mbappe?
Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! A special moment for him! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Very quick thinking there.
Villa recovering possession well.
Great ball from Raheem Sterling. Well, that's a wild attempt, even though the angle was a bit tricky.
Well, the cutback would have been the better option there, I'm sure about that.
And foul it is then.
A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Moussa Diaby. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. John McGinn. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And passing it through. And no problems at all for the keeper. Youssef En-Nesyri.
Torres on the ball.
Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Nkunku.
Full time then, the referee's whistle, and it's a win for Chelsea. That's the big headline, Stuart.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.